Hi there, I am Rinal and in this video I am going to review Blue Yeti USB microphone that I have been using for around 3 months now. Since there are already tons of review videos that you can find on YouTube about Blue Yeti microphone, I have decided to make this video a little different. So in this video I will be speaking with my own experience of using this mic. So you are going to find out what exactly are the pros and cons of this mic, when you should buy this mic and when you should not. And if you are from India or any other country where this mic is not directly available, then where can you get this mic from? So without wasting any further time, let's get started. The first impression that you get with this Blue Yeti microphone is that it's a professional mic which is kind of heavy and sturdy with a nice built-in quality. So this microphone is not portable, but you can use it for studio and office use only. The metal stand make it a sturdy material and adds to the weight so that it doesn't fall while recording, which make it very different from the cheap USB microphone that comes with a very lightweight stand or no stand at all. And as you go up, you will see that there are four patterns for different recording mode, and above that there is a gain control tuner to increase and decrease the input volume gain. On the other side of the mic there is an on-off switch and a output volume meter, and at the bottom of the microphone there are two jacks. One is a 3.5 mm headphone jack so that you can listen to your own voice while you are recording, and another is a typical micro USB connector that come with this USB microphone so that you can use it to connect it to your PC. Now since it is a direct plug and play microphone, you don't need anything else. And at the top of this USB microphone, there is a metallic filter to avoid any background noise in the input. So overall, the build quality is awesome and make it look quite expensive and professional. And talking about the audio quality, it's again awesome. The input voice that you get is quite crisp and clear, and I'm using this microphone to record my voice right now. And as you can see, the voice quality is quite decent. And I have used this with several of my other YouTube videos on my main channel. So if you want to check the audio quality, you can go there and check out these videos. The link will be in the description box below and on the annotation as well. My recommendation would be to use Audacity as a sound recorder while using this microphone, because in Audacity there are a whole bunch of options to play with, like noise removal, changing the pitch and improving the sound quality overall. After using this mic for 3 months, I can say that this mic is best for you if you are looking for a microphone for gaming commentaries, vocals, singing, podcasting and video interviews, etc. And if you are a YouTuber like me, then you can use this Yeti microphone to give voiceover to your screencasting tutorials. But you should not buy this mic in case you are living in a country where it's not directly available, like here in India, and you are still not sure if you want a pro mic or not. Because it's better to wait than to get a mic for twice of its price, because it will include shipping and custom charges. And if you are low in revenue, then you can go for the slightly cheaper versions from Yeti and Audio Technica. However, you will have to compromise with the audio quality. Other than that, there is no issue with this Blue Yeti microphone, and the audio quality is awesome with awesome built-in quality. So if you want a pro mic, just go ahead and buy this mic. In my case, I have ordered this product on Cart to India website that ships US products to India, and the price that I paid was ₹11,700. That includes both custom and shipping charges. That was also paid on cash on delivery to the Blue Dart courier. Now I know that this is lot of money, but this was the only best option that was available at that point of time, because at that time I didn't have a credit card and I need this product urgently. But there are several other ways to get this microphone. For instance, you can get it for US or some other country where it's available with your friends or relatives that lives there. Or if you are in India, you can look this product on eBay and you can get it from there, but the price is insanely high again. If you want, you can use the service that imports stuff from US to India. You can Google the same for more information. And I have also seen people selling the used product on OLX India, so you can check the website as well. And in order to get this from Amazon website, which will cost you around 10,000, that includes both shipping and custom, but you will have to pay this on advance using your credit card. And apparently there is a new kid in town which is known as Newegg that has started selling products in India, and I have seen that they are selling it for around 9,000, which is again a better deal. However, do note that this price may vary depending upon the time you are watching this video and on which place you live in India for shipping and custom charges.
Well, this is all for now. If you ask for my advice, I will definitely recommend this product for the quality that you get for this price range.
And if you have any question regarding this microphone, then shoot it out in the comments below. And if you want a faster reply, then ask me on social media like Facebook and Twitter. The link to that will be in the description box below as well. Till then, this is Vinal signing off, and like always, thanks for watching. And if you like this video, do give this a video a thumbs up. Thanks.